Top 5 lamest names ever. These aren't necessarily bad. They're just boring. I got Pete. It's just super boring. Not much to it. Pete. Or I got John. It's just extremely underwhelming. How was your day, John? At number 3, I got Pat. It's like Pete, but with one less letter. So it's even more lame. At number 2, I got Tom. It's just a really stupid name overall. And extremely boring. Tom. And at number 1, Ed. E.D. Your name is 2 letters long.